Ryan Bateman for three. Olympia fouls number 15, Jasmine Bateman, her first, team first. At the line for the Wildcats is number 3, Marissa Day, shooting 2. Jump ball. Olympia will take the ball in the alternate possession. Catherine Thompson for 3. Jasmine Bateman for 3.
Yeah.
jump ball. Winter Park will have the ball on the alternate possession. first, team first. Jasmine Bacon at the line, shooting two. Loose at the line, shooting two.
Hey!
June 6th.
Yeah.
Johnson. Jasmine Bergman for three. Alexis Seiler. Score at the end of the first half is the Winter Park Wildcats 33, your Olympia Titans 28. To start the second half, Olympia will have the ball in the alternate possession. Jasmine Bateman for three. Misha Beck with her first team foul of the second half.
Yeah.
team, Marissa Ludlow, her first, team first. Taylor Hare at the line, shooting two.
Possession. Thank you.
Marissa Ludlow. Brittany Shaw Johnson.
Team 8.
Marissa Rugo at the line, shooting one in the bonus.
That's a violation. She stepped in the lane. That's a violation. That was a violation down here though, right? Free throw lane when she walked in? Huh? But it was though, right? Okay, I want to make sure. Look, I'll take the foul here. It was a foul. But the travel was horrible. Okay.
Winner for fouls number 13, Marissa Ludlow, her third team foul.
The travel was...
Zanaya Johnson at the line, shooting two.
He should just blow a late whistle for the foul instead of calling the travel.
Team 10.
Winterburg follows with number 35, Alexis Seiler. That is her third, team sixth. Jump ball. Olympia will take the ball in the alternate possession.
Thank you.
fouls are number 13, Marissa Ludlow. That is her fifth. Team 8. Zanaya Johnson is at the line, shooting 2. Winter Park Falls, number 21. 30-second timeout taken by Winter Park. That is their second timeout. Final scores, the Winter Park Wildcats 52, your Olympia Titans 51.